Hi, I'm Don Nicholas, and this is Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
Things just rough, man. You check it? It's rough for the time, you know? I can't help it, so I myself, you know. It's just rough for the time, dog.
What making it rough?
Well, I know what's going on in the island, but things just rough, you check? Yeah, so peace, you don't know.
Is it job, economy, what?
Yeah, job, man. Need more job in the island, you know? Some more job, man. Make the government, you know, talk to the government, make them have more job for the youths and them in the island, you check?
Well, what I would like to say is what I saw on Monday, if the lady that killed the guy there, that she should be handcuffed, not unhandcuffed. And to me, like, the police have could have get a stop, and her behavior, it wasn't too good. It wasn't too good at all. And, like, to me, I would say it's time for election to call.
The only thing that I have to say, in St. Lucia, the population is love. When you have love, you have everything. When you do not have love, you do not have nothing. We must check for one another. We must try to help one another. In their needs, in everything that they want, we have to help them. And what I would tell the population again, the most thing we have to do is turn our wicked ways out and serve the Most High God, and He will deliver us from everything in St. Lucia. That's what I have to say.
I need the government to try to get me unemployment, try and get me, I'm trying to say, well, that the government need to look upon me as a street man, because usually I've been street vibes. So I'm sending a strong message to the authorities that they should try to see if they could place me in a situation where I could earn a living, and then I could supply myself and sustain myself and my family.
This has been Street Vibes with me, Don Nicholas. It's now back to our studio.